Hey guys, we just finished Insanity Max 30 and I wanted to show you how I modify the ab movements. Since you technically cannot be on your back when you are pregnant, I have to modify in Tabata Power a lot of the ab workouts. So I'm going to show you what Shanti does and then what I do for any other pregnant ladies that are out there that are struggling with some core workouts. So the first one that Shanti does is the switch kick punches. So this is what it looks like. Obviously, I cannot do that right now. So here's what I usually do. I get in plank position and I just stick with plank punches, right? Because I'm still engaging my core, I'm still engaging my shoulders. And you obviously want to try to reduce any hip swing that you have. The second move that he does is he keeps one leg up, or he just punches with one leg. So Graham will show you. So usually here what I do, depending on how good I feel, I'll either punch and raise the, so it's my right arm and my left leg. If I'm not feeling so hot, I'll come down to my knees and I'll do this. So there's still that focus on one side and then I'll switch to the other. He then goes to hands behind the neck and you just alternate. So Graham will show you. Usually at that point, I come back to plank position and I just either do toe taps on the side, come up here like this, or plank jacks. The goal is just to engage the core. It's a little different. And then he does the L. So he holds the position right here. And actually what I end up doing is a little bit of a pio move. And I come into a warrior three position. And if I'm kind of bored hanging out here, I'll actually do a little bit of a lat pull down here. There we go. And I'll just kind of make sure I focus on my balance, make sure that my hips are square and that my neck is still aligned with my spine, and I'll just kind of hang out. So I wanted to show you just a couple of variations because it's always a bummer when you can't do some of the workouts in the DVDs, but you can modify. Obviously, when you're pregnant, you don't really ever want to isolate your core. So that's why I try to focus on moves that target my shoulders and other parts of my body as well, so that I'm not just isolating Luca. All right, that's it. Hope this helps. Feel free to share if it has been helpful to you. Talk to you later.